Live from Don't Ever Bank Here Field in Cracksumskull, Florida, it's time for some mutant football. It's hard for me to figure out what my favorite part of coming to Florida is.
The best part of Florida is leaving so you can read the headlines instead of witnessing them. This is the only place that the nuclear wasteland actually improved.
And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Mile High Chronic take on the Cracksumskull Jugulars. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder. Pricks Jr., freak me out.
You're a pussy.
His fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of a... Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Second down and two. And the defense calls a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. You know, this takes me back to the crazy days of my youth, Bricks. Good times. Married a little Swedish midget, lived in a sweat lodge for about a year. Well, at least, I think that's what I did. Third down and six. Defender cut off that pass like a suburban mom on the way to speak to the man. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And it's first and ten. To the moon! Another loser bites the dust! In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Second down in a mile. They'll be washing bloody footprints off the defense's jerseys.
That's a real blow to the team.
And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to eat those last two runners for this outman.
Third down, and, well, good luck. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at. You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grim, but it keeps coming back to him.
Third down, and the defense jumps up. You know, in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, yeah, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. Seems to think the defense had too much time on their hands, so they took some of it back with a time warp dirty trick. That last play was completely erased from time.
You know, I'd use that kind of power to, like, unnuke the world. Yeah. But, sure, getting rid of a play works, too.
Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
If he had getting killed by a chainsaw before he completed his bucket list on his bucket list, and that's a nice run for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Hot one, hot two,
hey. He's injured in there for a four-yard gain. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. Third down and six.
Hot one.
Oh, he just got crushed. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
It's first and ten.
Hot one.
The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Second down and long. Just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Third down and, yep, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. That ball was almost intercepted.
Sean Kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
It's first and ten. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down and forever. He refuses to go down. And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. Nice catch.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? When they're not yowling.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1. Hot 2.
Gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and 3.
Hot 1. Hot 2. Hot.
And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
And my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1. Hot 2.
Steering a pick 6, but dropped the interception.
And it plays a defense, schmuck.
2nd down and 10.
Hot 1. Hot 2. Hot 3.
Third down and long.
Hot 3.
And he breaks away. Great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
We've got a nail biter at the end of 1. And they'll line up for the punt here. Let's see if they can get a return. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's 1st and 10. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
Second down and 7. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Third down and 8. Boom! Dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. The offense offense lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
Yeah, look at them survive so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two.
Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one. He's got the distance, and the kick is good.
Yeah, man, I was getting on the kettle now.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Yeah, who don't do that?
And it's first and 10. That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. Up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and 2. And that'll bring up third down and 7. And the QB might as well just... I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10.
Two. Hot. Yeah, I did it, son. He stepped on a pop top and blew out his flip flop.
And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. And the quarterback throws another pick. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. That pass was good for 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
Hot two, hot three.
And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mono. And we're at the 2-minute warning. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I've had it. I'm running. Oh, with the brain scrambler. It's first and ten. Second down and a lot. The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Mongren, that was a pass play. Rolling plays every.
At this point, they're going to have to get the ball back by any means necessary. Or wasting two timeouts on the defense is really going to bite them in the ass. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, man. He just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's how you run the football. First down. The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Boom! And it's first and ten. The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad light, it was a chick wearing a wig.
Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I got to see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
Hot one. Hot two.
The ref didn't see it. At least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and ten.
Hot one.
Ah, another interception.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and ten. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Second down and ten. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. And another interception. This quarterback is going to list. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim. A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. Lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side win. They save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and 10. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, with the punishing hit. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and goal. Defense has enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting, or dead, or worse.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And they're picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Brex, I'm stopping you right there.
Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path.
Oh, man, he really worked.
And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where? Oh, my God, a man from prison just came onto the field.
It's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Hey, who don't do that?
Second down and 2. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, and like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
At this point with multiple...
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? And that was a bone crusher right there, folks.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest, I tell you.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Second down inning. And the defense jumps off sides trying to mutilate. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
He must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
Says, I don't think so. They called a time warp dirty trick and negate that previous play like it never happened.
Did it? Does that mean that I didn't just chug this beer too? Or wet myself? I'm so confused.
The ref calls a penalty. You know, the MFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on the roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is...
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and 10. And he's running, and the quarterback throws another pick. Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass. That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
And he just wrestles away from that tackle. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Run! When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. More to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, I mean, he was a great ball player. You know, that's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and 10. Not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and 10. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completion. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convo wasn't home.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And there's another pick. And this quarterback, oh, nice hit. The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. First down in less than a defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And with another pick to QB. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch out, because if he gets hit, he is dead.
You think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Does the QB know? It's first and ten.
Hot one.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and ten. Punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. Second down and long, and the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to...
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
First and two. You're like a monkey trying to fuck a grease. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Yeah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. Down and nine. He is fighting for every yard. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
MFL is an episode. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just getting the points and let's move on.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from... And uses Strawberry Field's dirty trick. Those guys don't know which way. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Hey, Pip, what a interception.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. Dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down and a lot. Oh, man. Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Man, I was hanging on the kettle now. You know,
yeah.
just lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. This city should apparently be named Cracksumskull because the Jugulars are just about all gone. They have to forfeit. It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't going to make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were going to kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan passion.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.